there's no way to stop someone from, like, if someone is a legitimate pervert and all they have to do is say they're a woman and now they can go to the women's bathroom, there's no way to stop that. I'm not saying that that's the majority of people. I'm